Hi friends, I am Anil Kumar, motivational speaker. Today I am going to speak about why we need to get up early in the morning and what are all the benefits if we get up early in the morning. This video will help why we need to get up early in the morning, and there are plenty of benefits we can get from wake up early in the morning. I am going to explain one by one. If you get up early in the morning, we will have a huge time to do our personal activities. Nowadays, all are busy with business activities, professional activities. All of them are busy with their business and professional, but they're not going to give their personal activities. Means like yoga and meditation, exercises, reading, writing, and extracurricular activities for ourselves, we are not doing it. So if we get up early in the morning, we can have a very good time to do our personal activities. We can do yoga and meditation peacefully. We can do exercise. We can study whichever we required, and we can able to write. Will get sufficient time to do it. So there are plenty of benefits if we get early in the morning. It is very, very important. If we get up early in the morning, we'll have a very good life. We'll have a peaceful life. We can able to experience. Once we get up early in the morning, definitely we'll get experience that you can share me after seeing this video. And if you have been adopted, you can able to tell, yeah, through this video we have got the benefits. We are getting up early in the morning. What are the benefits we have got it? So after 1 month or 2 months, we can able to write in the comment below. So in my life, I was get up early in the morning, like, you know, 7 o'clock, 7:30, like 7:45 I used to get up. But 3 years back, I was seeing one video. What are the benefits if you get up early in the morning? So I have seen that video. Then after I have been adapted in my life, I used to get up early in the morning, 5 o'clock. So after 5 o'clock, I used to have plenty of water. Then after I will get myself fresh. Then after I will do yoga minimum half an hour, yoga and meditation. I have done part of living course. So Sudarshan Kriya, there will be a technique called Sudarshan Kriya. I used to do every day morning, at least half an hour a day. Then after that, I will have a time to read minimum 1 hour, like law subjects, any personal development activities book I used to study. Then after, I will watch motivational YouTube, motivational videos in the YouTube. Then after, I will plan for a day what are all the things to be done on priority. I have my own diary. I used to write it every day. So it will help me to grow my career as well as my personal growth. It is very important. If we get up early in the morning, we'll have a lot of time. We can have at least minimum 2 to 3 hours we'll get time to do ourselves. Whereas if you get up late in the morning, means you don't get any like personal activities. We cannot do like yoga and meditation, whichever for our good. We are not able to do it. If we get up early in the morning, definitely we can be able to do wonder in our life. This is called like miracle. You can see, once we get up early in the morning, like 5 or 5:30, 4:30, like that. So if you get up early in the morning, you can able to improve your concentration power. If you get up early in the morning, you can able to improve your health status. You can able to improve your mental health status. You can able to improve yourself. You will get discipline, and you will have a time management skills you will get. And if you get discipline, if you get time management, then it will be interlinked for your personality as well as professional. So if you get disciplined, you will complete the task within the time bound period. If you have a discipline, you will be on time at your office. If you get discipline and time management skills, you can able to complete any task within the time down period. So there are lot many benefits we can get it if you wake up early in the morning. So my advice is to everybody get up early in the morning at least 5, so that you will have a very good time for your personal activities, and through personal activities you can able to improve your physical fitness, you can able to your mental fitness, you can able to your personality, you can impress others also. If you get up early in the morning, you will get discipline, you will get time management skills, you will get art of speaking skills, you will get art of writing skills, you will get how to plan it, how to execute it, how to organize it. You will get all those things if you get up early in the morning. You will have a peaceful of mind full whole day if you do yoga and meditation, if you study some books, whichever you feel. That and all personal development activities you can able to perform it, that too in the early in the morning. There will be in our Kannada, there will be some Kannada or some Sanskrit Brahma Muhurt. We can call it as Brahma Muhurt. Brahma Muhurt means from 3:30 to 6:30 there will be Brahma Muhurt. If we get up in that period, means in that time, you will have a very good peace of mind. You will have a lot of oxygen to have from outside. So it's very important that if you get up early in the morning, miracles will be happen. I'm damn sure that if you get up early in the morning, if you practice it every day, at least get up early in the morning 5, definitely you will get lot of benefits. And you will have a peaceful life. You can able to achieve your goal as you accomplished. So my and one more thing, getting up early in the morning, it is too difficult initially. After, if you get habituated, definitely you will get by with your own, even not even alarm. So to get up early in the morning, we required will. We have to set up a goal. To accomplish that goal, definitely we'll get up early. This is my advice. If you get up early in the morning, like 5, you can able to achieve your goal very easily. Thank you.